31 News.
Well, we're checking in with our service dog in training, Zipper. Apparently, he's developed a little bit of a bad habit, which, you know, that's what dogs do, and that's what trainers are for.
That's right. So now we're trying to break that bad habit. If you have a dog at home, you may be able to relate.
So we've got Morgan here. Morgan is one of his trainers. Morgan, good to have you.
Yeah, thanks.
So what are we dealing with here? Because I know there was an issue 2 months ago or so with him just kind of having some puppy behavior. Is this an extension of that or something new?
I would say this is certainly an extension of that. There are certain things that Zipper sees, and they're really exciting. The world's an exciting place. So sometimes it's other dogs, and sometimes it's squirrels. We went to the stock show a while back, and cows did the trick that time.
Oh, wow.
So sometimes he sees some of these things. He gets a little excited, and he barks. So we're working on that, because certainly we can't have a service dog that barks.
So when you're dealing with puppies, how do you modify the behavior? And can Zipper get back on track?
Yeah, so we sure hope so. We do a lot of positive reinforcement to modify behavior. The thing about behavior modification is it certainly takes a lot longer than obedience training. So with obedience training, you're starting with a blank slate.
Right.
You know, the dog doesn't know sit. They don't know down.
Right.
And you're teaching them these new things. But when we're modifying a behavior, there's already something in place that we have to fix. And that definitely takes a lot more time.
So in terms of training to be a service dog, I mean, where does this go from here? I mean, at what point do you say this isn't going to work, or how long do
sure.
you give it? I hate to ask that question, but it has to be asked.
And that is a difficult question to answer, and we really take it on a case-by-case basis.
Sure.
Every dog is different. So one thing about Freedom Service Dogs is we are an ADI-accredited organization, so that's Assistance Dogs International. And one thing that they do require of us is 120 hours of training time, and 30 of those hours need to be in public. So that is one thing that we are working towards.
Right.
That goal is meeting those training goals, and as we progress through that process and we progress towards meeting those goals, we're always continuing to evaluate the dogs to see whether or not they're continuing to be a candidate.
Well, Morgan, I know so many of our viewers at home have followed Zipper on this journey from the very beginning.
Yeah.
What do you think his percentage of making the cut, and then what happens, you know, heaven forbid that he doesn't?
Yeah, I mean, that's really a tough number to kind of come up with. Certainly, there are some concerns that we have with some of his behaviors. Hey, bud, right here. Maybe later. But we really do want him to be successful, and he is a really lovely pup. Zipper.
There goes my spray tan.
Touch. Thank you.
The truth comes out.
So we really hope that he can be successful, because he's a very sweet dog. He's very low-key.
Yeah.
He's great at home, really easy pup to have around. But we do need to see those top-tier skills.
Well, I mean, a distraction like that can't,
sure.
it can't happen for a service
exactly,
dog. I mean, truth
yeah.
be told, like if he's got a job to do, that just can't
yeah.
happen, right?
And that's why we're still in training.
Right.
Well, we're rooting for you, Zipper.
Yeah, we hope that it comes through. Hey, I do want to mention this. This is really cool. Friday is National Puppy Day, and over at the Breckenridge Brewery Farmhouse Restaurant there in Littleton, they've got a happy hour between 4 and 6 this Friday. The first 25 people to order the Zippa pint, which they created for Zipper, they get a free pint glass plus special dog biscuits from Spent Grain, which is kind of cool that they do that. So they're doing this little fundraiser, which is cool, guys. And it's an opportunity to go try Zippa.
Zippa.
Get it. Z-I-P-A. Get it. See what they did there.
See? Zipper, we've got the whole community rooting for you.
Yeah.
We hope that, you know, you can do well in this training.
And keep us posted, Morgan.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Get over to Greg now. He's watching your weather. Greg, it cooled down a bit from earlier this morning, didn't it?
It did. It dropped into